Hi everyone. Today is the 30th of Wednesday, and I thought I'd do some makeup. I got some new makeup for about $1.50. I got this Brooklyn Beauty blending sponge for $1.50. It came in this package. And then it looks like this. Nothing's pushing. Yeah. And then I also got these Select Smoky eyeshadow palettes by Style Studio. All right, I'm gonna start with my, I'm gonna use my powder. Actually, I'm gonna do my eyes first. Let's curl them. Get in there and it kind of looks weird when you look at it when you're watching it. And I'm just gonna use my LA Colors Perfect volumizing mascara. It's got curl, kind of curls. I've showed this to you before. I'm just gonna coat my lashes. Nope. A little bit of something there. Getting a little under eyelashes. Let's see if I can get a little closer so you can. Little more. Stuff off the end. See how it's just getting those. Right there. Had that done. Okay. Now, I'm just gonna put on my conceal and perfect 2-in-1 condition foundation and sealer in creamy vanilla. And this works pretty good in the summer in the heat. I forgot I was gonna use some powder. We like bit. I usually get sweat. Sweat right down my under my eyes and stuff and on my cheeks. Set it on my neck, my ears. Ooh, kicked up some powder. This is LA Colors. All right, I'm gonna shake this up a little bit. Gonna.
still pretty good. Let's see, neck. Let's go.
This is a good foundation. I think it's got medium to full coverage, lightweight, oil free formula, long wearing, water resistant, and sweatproof. Sorry. All right, let's put that on. Another little squirt on here. Let me get my foundation on my finger. Those eyes again. All right. I've got a little brush I can use to. I'm just getting that on. I'm going to start out with this palette. I'm going to use one of the lighter colors over the lid. One more pink. Okay. Now I'm gonna put a little of this long Rimmel Lasting Finish 24 Hour with Comfort Serum on my eyelids. Just gonna put that on there. On the eyelid. Make sure you get it all over the lid. Got a little. Okay. Now just go rinse this off and see. Got a little tiny fabric. Yeah, so cute. It's got a nice little brush. Gonna put that in there. Get these out. Okay, I'm just gonna open it like that. All right. Well, let's do a pretty color. Whoops. Creamy. Can you see it? Barely. All right, now I'm gonna use maybe that color right there. I get a nice little black and a copper color, one of my favorites, and a blue. All right, I'm gonna use this color. Which is right. Over it. Let's do a little black. Doing that outer V right there. Oops. Oh, I see a part where I forgot to, oops, I almost dropped it. I need to do my forehead. You can see it. There we go. I'm gonna use this color. There. I'm gonna put it right there. Right there, just along that line. Just a lovely eye. I'm gonna do a little. Who's this? I don't really remember who it's from. I think I'm, 661. Oh, it's just a code. But anyway, here it is. Just gonna put that on the bottom lash line. I'm gonna do this one. Sure enough, not to poke your eyeball out. Right underneath. And then I'm gonna put those together a little bit. Okay, let's smudge it out a little. My smudgy brush, where did it go? There you are. It's this little brush I got. For quite a while. I'm gonna smudge that line out. This munching it out. Definitely you got contacts in, which I do, so I just gotta be really careful. There's that. And I'm gonna use as lipstick baby cakes. This one is from I'm not sure. Wet n Wild or LA Colors. Anyway, it looks like this. It's real glossy. And it's kind of flat. Doe foot. I'm just gonna a little pink on. Not done yet. I got this Milani, this little teeny one, at the dollar store. It's pretty. A little bit of gloss on it, looks like that. And I'm gonna on top. Okay. It's like cookies. And there you have it. There's my look. All right, everybody, have a good rest of your day. We'll see you later. Bye-bye.